To avoid that.
Perfectly executed. Finding a groove here.
Talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Good night!
Making it look easy.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
What do we got here? And there's the sleeper. This could be lights out.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Look out. Look out.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Yet another one for the highlight reel. Whoa! Don't get up!
It's gotta be over now.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Huh, that might have realigned the spine permanently.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Nicely done.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Six.
Here we go. Seven. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring. Oh, look out here.
She makes it look easy. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what a good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of.
Four.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Six.
Not this. End of story. This one's over.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
No! Are you kidding me, Cole? You know I'm on there first thing in the morning checking out the Daily Diva.
With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is waved off.
Oh, what a spectacular match.